The closed position, no-leak design of the Passy-Muir tracheostomy and ventilator swallowing and speaking valve was invented by David Muir. David had muscular dystrophy and developed the valve as a method for speaking while receiving mechanical ventilation. Soon after its introduction, patients began to discover the positive effects on secretion management and swallowing. Since 1985, there has been a body of independent research published that describes the numerous clinical benefits of the Passy-Muir valves. To better understand the function and clinical benefits of the Passy-Muir valve, it is important to first look closely at normal respiration and swallow and the impact of a tracheostomy tube on the functions of the aerodigestive tract. In a normal airway without a tracheostomy tube, inhalation and exhalation occur through the mouth and nose. Airflow moving through the airway enables smell and taste, normal sensation, and of course, speech, by allowing the air to pass through the vocal folds. During a normal swallow, the larynx elevates and moves forward and acts as a mechanical lever. This action causes the epiglottis to flap over the trachea, protect the airway, and direct food or liquid into the esophagus. For a normal swallow, the vocal folds close and breathing temporarily stops. Positive pressure is generated below the vocal folds. Because the swallow is both mechanical and pressure-driven, food and liquid are propelled into the esophagus and at the same time kept out of the larynx and trachea for a safe and effective swallow.